was a case of 28 years old male with a right knee pain, and x-ray was requested. The x-ray shows fragmentation of tibial tubercle, shows Osgood Schlatter disease. It is associated with chronic fatigue injury with repetitive microtrauma involving the patellar ligament, which is inserted into the tibial tuberosity. And here I labeled the patella and the fragmentation of the tibial tuberosity. And thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe.